Can you say good morning? Say hi. Good morning, guys. Merry Christmas. I hope you had a wonderful week. We are back for another weekend in the life. Sometimes we'll just do Sunday. Sometimes we'll do the whole weekend if it's like a crazy weekend, which this weekend is. Oh, it's crazy. San literally has been working. I think yesterday was like a 17, 18 hour day on his feet at work, and it's really busy. So he had to go in at like 4 and he didn't get home till 9:30. So you do the math on that. So I didn't see him at all yesterday. I was already asleep when he got home. Celia and I slept together last night. She had earned that for staying in bed. She has a sticker chart, and when she stays in bed like 10 days, I don't remember how many stickers it takes, she earns some kind of prize. Usually they're free things or things we already do, like go to Subway for dinner or go to get a donut or get ice cream. But most of them are like camp out in the living room, or Celia makes supper, or sleep in Mom and Papa's bed for the night. So she had earned that. So we slept together, which was nice because San didn't get home till super late. So it was nice to have somebody to sleep with. But we have a breakfast with Santa today. I have some videos to film, and tomorrow is Celia's dance recital, and it's our Christmas program at church. Stan's actually off tomorrow, so we're excited to have a family day. But I thought I would just take you guys along on our crazy weekend. I don't know how much prepping for the week we're going to get done, but it's real life. I recently asked you guys on Instagram what you wanted to see more of, and a lot of you guys said vlogs, especially like when things don't go perfectly. So things don't always go perfectly, and Celia's screaming for me in the bathroom, so I'll be back. So it's 7:15. I had the girls eat a little bit. We're eating at this Santa thing, but you just never know how that's gonna go. So I wanted them to have some food in them before them. I'm doing intermittent fasting, so I probably will eat at the thing. I don't know. We'll see. I am really hungry for some reason. I'm filming a keto update with my favorite recipes, that like go-to easy recipes. Which I will already have posted by the time you see this video, so I will link that below if you guys didn't check it out. But since we have a little bit of time before we need to leave, the girls are just playing in here. They're all ready to go.
Hey, Santa, the city is covered in snow tonight. Where did my love go? Santa, I'm waiting for him, but he's nowhere inside, and all of the presents.
I can't go anywhere anymore without the child crying or pooping everywhere or screaming the entire store or restaurant experience.
Yep, she missed her nap, and now the 10-minute car ride home. Finally fell asleep. She's always.
I am exhausted. We are having lunch. Somebody is not very happy, so she just had to have her baby. Hopefully she'll eat a little something. She has been begging to wear this dress that's like way too big for her, but we figured it out, and she had it all planned out. You needed pigtails, you needed your pinkalicious crown with the jewels that fell off. And now who do you look like, did you say?
Celia Ray.
Now you look like Celia Ray. Cute. So guys, if you want to hear, if you've been on my Insta stories, we have been having a very rough go of it now that Bryony is a toddler, and I love her to pieces, but she just screams a lot because she wants everything. So when we go to a restaurant, she will just scream for all the food she sees, even if it's the same food she has right in front of her. If we're at a store and she sees something that she wants, she will scream. And I try very hard not to give in to her because I don't want her to learn to scream, but that just means she screams like the entire time. And so last night I needed to get out of the house. We did Walmart pickup, but we needed to go get a 1 hour photo for a daycare project. And so it was just a quick jaunt into Walmart just for those photos. So we get in there and Bryony starts screaming because she sees some brownies that she wants that I'm not giving to her. And she screams the whole way to the back of the store where the 1 hour photo is, and then finally calms down. And then of course the guy cannot find our photos. So he tells me it's gonna be 20 minutes, and it was already 6:30 at that point, and Bryony goes to bed at 7. I'm like, no, it's not gonna happen. So I said, I'll just come back tomorrow. go home, whatever. It was fine, but it was just so much screaming. Well, then today we missed her nap, which I knew, but I'm like, she's 14 months. Maybe she's outgrowing it soon. Maybe we can make it without it. So we went to the thing at Sans work, Santa breakfast thing, and then we had to run to Walmart to get those photos and just a few other things that I had missed on our list. So we get to Walmart to pick up our photos the second time this morning, get her out of her car seat, blowout everywhere, go to the bathroom, run out of wipes, sticks her hand in it, getting it everywhere. Celia's like trying to hand me paper towels and it's like, not cleaning it up. She's getting it. It's all, got it on her shirt, got it on the belt of the thing that you strap them into. And then I finally like get her changed and everything. And then of course, where do you set the kid once you're washing your hands? I'm not putting her on the floor to run away, because that's what she would do. Or go stick her hand in a toilet is the other thing she would do. So what does she do, Seals? I stick her on the counter with me. What did she keep doing? She kept sticking her foot in the sink, which has an automatic faucet, so her foot was getting all wet. And I was just like, oh my gosh, I cannot go anywhere right now. And then we go around the store and she's screaming again, screaming at the photo counter, screaming the whole way back. People are just looking at me like, and I'm trying to sing to her wheels on the bus. I'm like, it's comical now. In the moment, you just feel exhausted. Let me know, guys, if you have a story you can relate. Let me know if you had toddlers who were like this. I'm so tired. I'm not even kidding. Like, I'm just exhausted from just trying to do the normal thing, because I love her. She's amazing, but oh, it's a hard age. It's a hard age. So these are the photos I needed for our parent gifts for daycare. It was actually our fun shine craft. I had planned to do salt door ornaments with handprints, but they were a complete disaster. So we went with this instead, and I think they're pretty cute. I like that I used my DSLR for the photos in front of our Christmas tree. So obviously we'll trim them and then glue them on, but I think that'll be pretty cute. Getting everything set up really quick to film my keto video. That's gonna already be up by the time this one is up. And then now that the girls are down, I'm just gonna spend the rest of the nap like relaxing and making a phone call I have to make, but that's gonna take up most of my time, so there's not really much to show you guys, but we are going to my parents tonight, so I'll show you guys that. Actually got a lot done during nap. I actually edited one of the videos, did some laundry. I just totally forgot to film it. These girls are up. This little girl got into the cabinet, pulled this thing out, and then was screaming at the fridge for me to open the fridge. So I opened the fridge and asked her what she wanted, and she picked strawberries. And I put them on her high chair, and she put them right in there. She just wants to be big so badly. Trying to let her do more things, but she's only 14 months. You're only 14 months, okay? Slow down a little bit. Yeah, stinker.
She's not slowing down.
No, she's not slowing down. Just like you never slowed down when I told you to slow down.
I am.
You should just eat candy all day so you stop growing.
No, I want
it. And ice cream.
No.
And donuts, that's all you should eat?
No.
No?
Not ever.
Not ever?
Candy is for treats.
That's right. Celia just drew Santa. Isn't that the cutest thing? He's holding a heart balloon. Oh, so cute.
That's for me and Brian.
That's
you.
The present? What does he have in there? What is he bringing you?
Dollies.
Oh, what kind of dollies?
Barbies.
Barbies.
Remember I asked for
$10? I do remember that. I do remember. My mom sending me home with some stuff. This is my dance. Yes. My dance jacket. What are you doing?
1, 2, 3. We love you. 1, 2, 3. We love you, Cubby.
Do you want to say hi? Can you say hi? I'm doing stickers. What are you eating? Ice cream? Prodigal husband returned. We just got home and so did Sam. Sunday morning, Celia's looking for her star from afar.
In my stocking.
Is it in your stocking?
Since it's Christmas.
On the last day, it will be on the the stable, the manger scene.
The manger on the top of the manger house.
Yeah. Good morning, guys. It is Sunday. It's about 6:45. I'm ready. I'm still in my jammies, but girls are gonna have breakfast soon. Sam's on girl duty for a little bit while I put some laundry away, and I'm gonna change their bed sheets. We have our Christmas program at church today. We're just going to watch. Celia didn't want to be in it. She's too shy, which is okay. And then Celia has a dance recital today, so naps are gonna be... Celia's okay without one. Okay, but Bryony, so she normally takes a morning nap. We're gonna be at church during her morning nap, so we're gonna get home, have lunch at like 10:30, and then lay them down and hope that they get some sleep, because her dance recital is, we have to leave here around like 1:30, and normally they take a nap from 1 to 3, so we'll see how that goes.
Making our Christmas memories. I've been working so much lately, I can barely find the time to sleep. Yeah, I spend my time running around, keeping people pleased. But this is my favorite holiday, it's a chance to start over new. 'Cause I missed you so, I'm letting go of everything but you.
So we had some suppers planned for the 5 dinners, 1 hour this week, but we decided we're just gonna kind of wing supper this week. Easy stuff, just to make our lives easier, because this day is gonna be pretty crazy and I haven't had a chance to pull anything. Totally forgot about it, so we're just gonna make do with what we have. I'm dressed. Girls are dressed, got their bows in their hair. I love when they kind of match. Go stand by her so we can see your matching outfits. They both have gray dresses on and bows in their hair. Can I see your dress, Seals? It's got these little polar bears, so cute. Bryony's got some like gold shapes on hers.
Mama, can I take a photo? Hey, do you need to wear the Christmas tree? Come on, this way, come on.
Careful. You made that. We just opened it at preschool. Beautiful. And your dancer's twirling, Seals. And Bryony really wants them so badly. Oh, bug. Do you want to talk about your outfit of the day?
Outfit
Real men wear pink.
Today is a leather band. This says our sister. It's a Fitbit Blaze with a leather band from Amazon. It's
okay.
This is a Brooks Brothers. I don't know what they call it, but I got it at Goodwill, guys. It was like $8.
What about your jeans?
Old Navy, $20.
Socks.
Probably mismatched, probably not. Like Target specials. And my Sidekick.
So it's about 10:20 right now. We are eating lunch, doing the whole, if you watched, was it last week's or the week before? Can't quite remember. The E-A-R-L-Y lunch and then E-A-R-L-Y nap time, because Celia's dance recital is at 2, or we have to be there at 2, which means it's like right in the middle of their normal nap. So hopefully this will work. We'll see.
I'm gonna change into a sparkly costume.
You are. What did you think of the Christmas program at church?
I started a little bit.
You weren't brave enough quite yet. That's okay.
Yeah.
Next year, right?
I learned for a Christmas program, but I was too little scared.
Yeah, that's okay, honey. That's okay. So the girls are down. It's just after 11 right now. It's like way earlier than normal. But Bryony fell right to sleep. Celia's kind of tossing and turning, but hoping she takes a good nap before this dance recital. I do not know how Bryony's gonna do. This child never sits still ever for even a moment. Even in grocery shopping carts, she like starts screaming after 5 minutes and wants to get out. So we will see how she does. I'm hoping having the dancers up on a stage for her to look at, she'll hopefully do okay, and we have lots of grandparents around for support and other family who are coming, so that's really exciting. Sam's gonna go work out for a little bit. He has not been able to work out like he likes to during the week. It's just a good stress relief for him after working so many hours. So I'm really happy he gets a chance to do that. Now I'm gonna edit some videos, try to get ahead for the week a little bit. We already decided our meals. We're gonna do like frozen meatballs heated up with some cauliflower rice for one meal, and then he has some like chicken thighs he'll make one of these days, and then we'll do breakfast for supper, and that'll pretty much get us through the week. So not too hard to improvise when we need to.
So like Sarah said, I'm gonna work out today. I normally don't work out on Sundays. It's usually a rest day for me. Sometimes I'll do the cardio or like abs, calves, and some other random muscle groups, but I wasn't able to work out for the past like week, it seems like, past 4 days actually, because I've been so busy at work. So I'm taking this time to like just release some stress and just, you know, get in here and get active, because like I just can't not work out for like a really long period of time. So today I'm doing like legs and stuff like that, so I'll take you guys along on some exercises. If you guys are interested, I can definitely add more of these into these vlogs if you just let me know down in the comments.
After one, Celia's up. Bryony's gonna get up soon. Thankfully, she napped. This is Celia's outfit for this dance recital, and it's got the most glitter that you've ever seen, and it falls off everywhere. So I'm not putting her in that till we get where we're going. I did not want to clean that up in my house.
$45.
What are you eating? Sticky rice?
Sticky rice?
Are you eating sticky rice?
Please help me welcome the Tiny Kicks dancers.
Yes, she's second from the right. I don't know. Grandma got them both balloons, so we're having a lot of fun. She sat so well during the recital. I'm so impressed. You did such a good job, baby. Did you have a lot of fun? So the girls are just watching I Want a Dog for Christmas, Charlie Brown, I think. It's about 4 o'clock. We just got home a little bit ago. I'm gonna be tidying up the house a little bit. I tidy all day, but you know, with little kids it gets wrecked pretty quickly. This room's not too bad. I mean, none of the rooms are too bad, but the stuff over there always gets piled up. We keep all Celia's like millions of drawings and crafts here, and then every so often I empty it out. So I'm gonna work on that and just getting ready for the week, just getting the house back in order. San's gonna make a keto, what is it? Chicken, bacon,
ranch, casserole,
With broccoli, so should be good.
Making that low carb bulgogi beef again, guys. So I've been actually very active on Instagram. I'm gonna be posting a lot of the recipes step by step on there because it's a lot easier for me to do. And if I do any new ones, obviously they'll go in these vlogs and, you know, things like that too.
Check it out.
So yeah, follow
him on Instagram. It's linked in the description. Follow me too if you're not. Very active over there as well.
Yeah.
Don't mind me, just hanging out.
Oh, bug.
That's my balloon. I got it.
Bring up some fruit for the week. Have it ready. It's just after 5, and it is meltdown city in this house. So San, we just got supper in the oven, and San's gonna take the girls up for a bath. Bryony doesn't need one, just Celia. And I'm gonna try to clean up all this mess in the kitchen now. You need to go take a bath. Meltdown city.
Put it down, please.
So San made this really delicious looking keto chicken bacon ranch casserole. It's got broccoli. And I will link to the recipe below if you guys are interested.
Well guys, it is about 6:30 and we are probably gonna do bedtime really soon because we need it. Case in point. So we're gonna call it a vlog. This is our last video before Christmas, so I hope you guys all have a very Merry Christmas. And we don't plan to have any videos this week, but we may throw up like a Christmas vlog or something, so just be on the lookout. But know that we are thinking of all of you this Christmas season, and we hope you guys get some time with your family. Thank you so much for inviting us into your home as well, and we will see you guys soon. Bye guys.
See you guys later.